pre-fact of the French Revolution.
What was that?
We're almost done. We're not done though. We still got.
We don't know.
I'm taping you.
Pre-facts with the French Revolution.
Uh-huh.
One, it was the first ever time period where they used the guillotine.
Great.
Two. It was the first time. It wasn't the first. This wasn't the first time France tried to revolt. And the third time. Third thing. I don't
know. It's okay. Because you're going to.
Over 2,500. Oh, wait, no. Over 95% of the people that were given the death penalty by guillotine were innocent.
Were innocent?
Yeah.
Yeah?
Were most likely innocent.
Do you know when they stopped using the guillotine?
Somewhere, like, this is not that long ago. Like,
yeah, I know, huh?
Like, late, like, almost.
Like, 1920?
Yeah,
30, yeah.
Early
90s. Yeah, we'll have to find that out. We'll have to find that out. And yeah. So that's Landon's project. Take that, YouTube.